I'm standing in the middle of the Kortright Green Parking demonstration here at the Living City campus, where we're showcasing green building products as well as sustainable practices, all that can be implemented in a parking lot setting. We have a rain garden, we have an infiltration trench, we've got permeable pavements, and we've been using building products that include recycled materials. I'm holding in my hand a slice of one of our recycled tire paver bricks. So these recycled tire pavers are installed just like a typical interlocking paver, like an interlocking concrete. We're able to plow them with our snow plow, and they're installed on the similar bedding and base material as a conventional interlocking paver. And they are purported to last a similar length of time in the area of 20 to 30 years. We're also evaluating their performance. And one of the aspects that we're evaluating is how does this material hold up to endure our Canadian winters over time, as well as we're looking at the quality of the water that infiltrates through it. And do we see any leaching of chemicals from the products? In other parts of the parking lot, we're comparing the performance between a rain garden that includes a planting bed, where water from the parking lot can filter through the plants and soils and be cleansed along the way, comparing that to an infiltration trench, which is an underground infiltration practice, that the water is just captured, filtered by some gravel, and is infiltrated directly without interacting with plants and soil. So how we evaluate the benefits of these stormwater management practices in our parking lot is we've installed a subdrain system that allows us to collect the water from the different individual permeable pavement plots, as well as the rain garden and the infiltration trench. We collect that water and we send it to an underground vault where we have monitoring equipment installed that allows us to sample the water and test it in a laboratory to look at the quality of water. And we have flow measuring equipment that allows us to measure the quantity of flows so we know how much rainwater we've reduced from sending it to the sewers.